Do you like a taste of that little mega bug? That little mega bug looks mighty tasty. It's mighty tasty. Howdy folks, welcome to a remote part of the galaxy here in Howard County, Missouri, and to a very small pond that has been one of my consistent favorites through the years. Just a word about the weather before we start. It's really hazy, and that's from a lot of that California wildfire smoke up there. We do have a little bit of a breeze, so it's quite tolerable. A lot of folks are probably saying, what on earth is that thing? When the U-boat style of float tubes came out that replaced these, it also replaced the seat configuration. You're going to see in just a minute, I sit way down in the water compared to a U-boat. Let's put this thing on the water and see what happens. About this time I realize I was an old school fool because I did this for years and years because there wasn't any options. You get out here a little ways and you flip the crotch strap. And you go out a little deeper and attempt to sit down. I just all attempt to sit down. Here we go. Oh my goodness. I am way in the water. But before we get on to doing our old school, let's check in with Rudy Tootie. He's been doing real good with his tricks lately. But he's on his way to the vet. He's now almost 9 months old, so he's got to go into the vet, and poor Rudy. Rudy is coming up on about 9 months. You do some tricks, ready? Come and sit. Good boy, give a shake. Good shake, the lay down. Lay down, good boy, good lay down. Okay, very good, very good. That's a good boy. First you lay down. Lay down, that's good. Ready, over. Good boy, that's a good rolling over. You ready to spin? Okay, here we go. Ready, and one, two, three, good. And this way, one, two, very good. Let's spin, ready? Oh, that's good spin. Good boy. Sit. Good boy, shake. Good boy. Lay down. Good boy. Sit. Good boy. And this is a MegaStrike Mega Bug Blue Flake Blue Laminate. Mega Bugs come in two sizes. This happens to be the 3-inch size. I think the bigger one's 5. And they're really cute little creature-looking baits. Regular plastisol, it's not indestructible. So we'll see how these go. Okay, it's got two little wiggly arms up front. A different colored tail. This happens to be blue. And it has a hook slot, top or bottom, so you can hook it either side, I think. It doesn't make much difference. Let's go, Mega Bug. I'm gonna fish it just like any other Ned rig. Just flip it out. Let it sink to the bottom, and then lift, swim, glide, drop, repeat. Well, it's good to see there's quite a few little ones in here this year, and the little guys are pretty well fed. Tell your parents you had some good upbringing, okay? Bye. Ooh, okay. All right. Good to see you, pal. real pretty. And he's actually cool, believe it or not. Water today is got a beautiful green color. It's nice and cool. Just shy of 15 inches. Shh, don't complain. Sparky's listening. Weren't you here a minute ago? Must have been your sister. Lift. Shake, shake, shake. Drop. Lift. Shake, shake, shake. I'm using a couple of different retrieves. It's not against the law. There's my line moving, see? Oops. Got way out here by me. Scooting faster than I thought he was. Yeah. Another beautiful fish. It's pretty. Very nice. They're really moving those rushes around. Didn't feel anything, just saw my line moving. Pretty good, huh? There's a bunch of you over there. Obviously had a costume color change from the black and blue to this little beauty. Watermelon black red flake with red tail. Pretty little thing. That's okay, now we're talking. Sorry about the break. Sorry about the break in the action. Threw my lure up in there. Bang, the bass grabbed it and the camera went blink. Battery just died on me. So I threw it in the sauna here. Changed batteries and we are now back in business. Do you like a taste of that little mega bug? Mmm, that little mega bug looks mighty tasty. I should say so. Alrighty then. Bigger. I definitely need to get a bigger camera. There you go, buddy. Yeah, this nice big girl is sitting here approximately 17 and a quarter. It's a nice fish. Probably could have caught it on any color because I threw back into those rushes. Zoop, picked it right up. Let's get your picture and then turn you loose. Enjoyed visiting with you today. Catch you next time. You can bite something else another time. How's that sound? See you later. Yep, commitment. All right, see ya. Yeah, good jumping. Yeah. Right. Decent guy. All right, see. see you later. Bye. So I want to thank everybody for coming along. We caught a goodly number of bass with the old school Mega Bug today. Lots of fun. Gold ribbon today goes to the watermelon black red flake with red tail Mega Bug. And in second place is the black and blue. Thank you folks for coming along today. And until we catch you next time, God bless. Hey Sparky, you know why I like these? That's right, they are sparkly.